What the fuck is Mickey Mouse? Mickey Mouse Clubhouse? What's Mickey Mouse? Just Mickey Mouse? Straight up, just Mickey Mouse? The old school Mickey Mouse? Alright, come on, bro. You can't. You're not gonna be able to compete with this shit. You're not gonna be able to compete. I don't even know what Casey under. I don't even know what that is. I don't know what that is, bro. Fuck out of here.
That's insane. That's insane.
Ow.
Both these jokes are fucking calm. Corey in the house theme song was it.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, Corey. Yo, Corey.
Listen up.
Here we go.
I'm the new kid, moving in, getting it done, and I'm officially
hold
the
up.
Candidate for having some fun. You
hold
know?
Up.
You
better calm down,
Corey. Yeah. I'm talking about an all-out party, and we're getting it started. Mr. President, you mind so we let you talk?
Washington, D.C. will never be the same.
Corey in the house.
It's a party every week, baby.
Corey, check it out.
That's right, I'm in the house.
Go shake it up and change it.
Just check it out.
Take it all and rearrange it.
Just a little bit.
New and unsaid.
We've got Corey in the house.
Party.
Corey in the house.
I'm your man.
Hey, man. Who says Lilo and Stitch? Who said Lilo? It's dead! Fuck, nigga! Oh, no, Marvel Assemble got it. Marvel Assemble got it.
And sing this song.
Yo, fuck out of here. Marvel Assemble got it. Suck my side. Suck my side. I am in. That was a mid off, but Marvel is the Muppet Show. Roly Poly Yoli. I got the Muppets. Muppets. Classic. It's a classic. Muppets win that.
Here I am in your life.
Hey, you are mine. Yes, we have the sweet life.
Most of the time.
Come on, man. Mighty Med.
Every day's an adventure. You never know.
Y'all got it. I don't know what the fuck this is.
I'm gonna let you finish, but ding dong.
Who's that?
Yo, it's crashed at the door. Don't wait for you to open. Kick it down.
Hardcore.
A purple with a dude. Where your mom hide the food?
The heroes on a gurney.
We stay.
Hold up, I don't know what these are.
Now it's ninjas and football and no. But you know we mighty men team up and let's go.
I don't even know what this is, bro.
We flip the page
mighty Med?
Action. They call us normal, normally fantastic.
Mighty Red fucking killing it right now. You got Mighty Med. Oh, come on, bro. Oh my god.
I was sitting at home.
Bro, I love this shit. But, I don't know, Jonas Brothers is iconic. I love this shit, bro. I just remembered that shit.
Watching TV all alone.
Oh, what is
so
this?
Tired of
was this a show or something?
The day goes on and on.
Is this a show?
So pick up the phone. Call everyone.
I remember
I
their show. I remember all these bitches. I remember all these motherfuckers in it.
Music, here we go. Yeah.
You gotta let your body.
Alright. Oh my god, bro! Hey, pull up. Hey, your brother, man. What do I got? God damn. God damn. What the fuck? Recess? Damn, it's a blot too, damn near too, bro. It's damn near a blot with it too, bro. What? Rage fat phobic, that's why. Hey man, recess one. Recess one. Handy Manny, Jesse. Oh, come on, man.
Say, hey, Jesse.
Hey, Jesse.
It's like a party every
day. Hey, Jesse. Hey, Jesse. Y'all got this. I didn't watch none of these. My sister was watching this shit. Gravity is lit. I don't know, something about Gravity Falls Bob, I don't know. I feel like I would have liked it if I watched it. I did watch a little bit, I'll think about it. Like, a little bit. Only because like somebody had it on. That song is fine.
1,000 years ago,
gargoyles live in Maddie.
It was a time.
I don't know, bro. Living Maddie? Bro, I don't even know what this Living Maddie shit is, bro. Y'all got it. What? I don't know what that shit is. Come on, man. No comp. Y'all go. Y'all vote. I don't know what the fuck these shits are. Mid versus mid, it's a mid off right here. Mid off right here. Oh yeah, I know what this is. I'm going chip. Come on, man. No comp. Come on, that's a Ravens her. Austin Alley got it. What was Baron Big Blue? Yeah, shut the fuck up. I'm going to Austin Alley. Fuck is wrong with you? Ultimate Spider-Man, Tron. I'm going Ultimate Spider-Man. Ant Farm. Come on, bro. I like Ant Farm was cool, but come on, Emperor's New School was that. Come on, Emperor's New School was so. Emperor's New School came on late at night too. That shit, I liked Emperor's New School, bro. Ant Farm was cool too. I didn't hate it, but like, I mean, Ant Farm was cool too, but Emperor's New School was that show, bro. This shit was lit, bro. Come on, bro. Don't care, sadly. Oh my god, Emperor was fire, bro. Really? Emperor's New School gets first rounded?
Destroy him, right?
Baby, CCO, Kuzo.
He's got the cool, he's got the charm and the look. And the hottie that can help.
Oh my god, I remember Shorty! Different, bro.
Friends, I thought this was all about me.
spell my name again.
Oh, bro. I guess, bro. Damn. Randy, Mr. Whiskers. Oh my God, look. Brandy and Mr. Whiskers was fire. Right? What's in the kettle? It's ready to boil. But Sonny with a Chance. This shit was it. I don't give a fuck. This shit was it, nigga. This shit was it. So far, so da 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 da. This shit was fire. This shit was fire. This shit was fire. I ain't gonna lie. Come on, man. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck.
I'm your basic average girl.
Let me tell you something. Have my vision on tight. Memory every single day and night.
Get serious. Legend of Tarzan or what? Man, fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. I don't give a fuck. You gotta talk about something. Fuck out of here. The New Adventure of Winnie the Pooh. Sweet Life on Deck. Come on, bro. Look, bro. Winnie the Pooh. Iconic as fuck. Winnie the Pooh is iconic as fuck, bro. It is probably rated higher all time than Sweet Life on Deck, probably. I don't know, but I bias, I gotta go Sweet Life on Deck. I gotta go Sweet Life on Deck, bro. That shit was, Sweet Life on Deck was it, bro. Sweet Life on Deck was it. Sweet Life on Deck was that show, bro. Like, lab rats.
World's first bionic superhumans. They're stronger than us, faster.
We're going on a trip in a very rocket ship, soaring through the sky, little Einsteins.
Climb aboard
and ready to explore.
There's no much to find.
Stars.
We're going on a mission. Start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone to rocket. Rev it up now. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky. Little Einsteins. Climb up.
Faster. It's more.
Little Einsteins. I got it. Size. The Wiggles.
Wiggle your fingers.
Pull up, bro.
To wiggle your ears and wiggle your eyes. We're ready. To wiggle your hair and wiggle your nose. We're ready. To wiggle.
There's no way Paul got. I don't know what the fuck this is, but it looks goofy as shit.
Oh, Dogwater Blog was pretty decent. I'm not gonna lie, but what's over in the place? I don't even want to make the theme song yet. I want to wait till it gets comfy. Not yet. Oh my God, you know what I'm saying? Shake it up, Zeke and Luther. Shake it up. I don't want to make the theme song. Chat, please.
Appear.
I like both these shows. Fuck. I know what y'all gonna vote out, but it's a sleeper. Please, it's a sleeper. Please don't do it. I love this show so much, bro. Please don't do it to me. I already know y'all gonna do it, because whenever I ask somebody about this show, they barely know what it is, bro. And it's so fire, bro. I know what y'all about to do, bro. I know what y'all gonna vote. I liked both. But I know which one I watch more, bro. There's no way y'all about to do this, bro. Oh my God, bro. The Replacements was so fire, bro. Oh my god. And it was at a point where I was just like, for me, age-wise, like, this was just like, this was so good, even though it was for, like, jits. But, like, I was at the age where this show was just, I was just watching this show more. Like, if one of these shows were on, I'm choosing The Replacements. Because I was like, what? How was that, like, 12 maybe? Or 11 maybe? Like, I was watching Replacements over, like, Mickey Mouse. Replacements, bro, was that show.
Todd and Riley were both so sad. They can't cross a Flinko ad.
Come on, bro. They used to call. Like, they'd have a problem in life. They just call the phone and replace them.
Replacements.
Come on, bro. This show was incredible, bro.
Hello, Flinko.
Sir, we need a replacement.
Like, imagine you're watching Kai Cenat. Like, yo, this nigga's whack. I'm gonna replace him. So you call him up, and he's like, it replaces your streamer, bro. Replaces anything in the world, bro. Or your mom, or your fucking car, or your fucking gun, or some shit, bro.
Yeah, anytime I wanna make a change, modify and rearrange, so it might get kinda strange.
Maybe even lame.
Call in the replacements.
Replacement. I think at this point it was just an age thing, like, because, like, I like this show, though. Like, it was decent enough for me to watch it. That's how good it was, even for, like, even though it was for jits and shit. But I know if I call anybody my age, they're probably gonna go Replacements, because at the time when this shit dropped, we were kind of like, bro, we're not watching Mickey Mouse Clubhouse like that. But it was good, though. Like, it was decent. Like, I didn't hate it.
Get to say,
if it was the only thing on, I'd watch
magic
it.
Magic words. Miska. Mickey Mouse. Say it with me. Miska Muska.
Clubhouse was
Mickey
fine.
Mouse.
I like the theme song, too. Out of Gary both Kira, they ain't going, bro. It wasn't, it was shit, bro.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's from inside. It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Roll call, Donald!
Bro, they're not, Kira, they ain't going, bro.
Goofy!
Here!
Pluto!
Whoa, whoa.
Minnie!
Here!
Mickey!
Right here!
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's from inside.
That nigga just twerk, my nigga. That nigga just shake his butt. Why are they playing the theme for that one round RDC took off us? Yo, TK, what you going? Did you watch The Replacements, TK? What you mean, TK? Which one do you like better all time, TK? Replacements or Mickey Mouse Clubhouse? Kira, bro, I feel you're playing. You see The Replacements. Play Replacements? Oh, no, he said play Replacements. Oh, they said The Replacements.
Todd and Riley were
don't do this shit. I'm not gonna veto it. I'm gonna give it to Mickey Mouse because they won. But, like, I generally think it was just the age thing, bro. Like, all of y'all were just at the age where Mickey Mouse Clubhouse was, like, that shit. You know, and I was older, so, like, bro, imagine my grown ass watching Mickey Mouse. It was still good, though. What is these two shows, bro?
Fillmore, I'm on it.
Grown? Y'all are not. Y'all 20, bro, most of y'all. I don't know what these is, bro. Fillmore? I don't know. It's a bit off. Oh, I remember this nigga. I know who that nigga is. The Steven. I'm sorry. Hannah Montana, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Fuck up. Hannah Montana, I don't give a fuck what y'all thinks. Still a Charlie. I don't give a fuck what you're talking about. American Dragon. I don't give a fuck what you're talking about. Suck my dick. Suck my dick. Suck my dick. I don't care what y'all talking about. Shut the fuck up! Choose one. This hard? La la la. Why do I know this theme song? I don't feel like I watched that show. What is wrong with you? Nah, nigga. I'm
not lust, let y'all choose mid.
Kicking it? Yeah, I feel like Fisher's was kind of fire from what I've seen. Kicking it, I never got into kicking it. Every time I saw it on, I was like, yo, this shit's corny. I'll give it a kicking it though, kicking it one. Come on, man. It's tough, chat. Look. Let's play Gravity Falls D's call because it's about to lose. That's tough. That is tough. That's how we gonna see you, Gravity Falls. What a beautiful theme song, but it's Zach and Cody, bro. It's just not tough.
I promise y'all right now, I don't give a fuck if it was 90 to 10. I was going to, y'all had no win in that fight. You Gravity Falls. I was going to choose Sudak Zaka no matter what the answer was. I don't give a fuck. Thank you for coming to your senses, you dumb fucks. Holy shit.
Holy crew. Oh my God. Almost barked. Go ahead. Go ahead. L dick rider, L O head, go talk to a fucking female, you fucking brat. We got geography homework due Wednesday, nigga. Shut the fuck up. Kicking it? Bet. Where's the way we live? I don't care what y'all say. It's one of those things where I just veto it, so I don't care.
Family, what? You and me will always be tied. Family, every single day and night.
Y'all say proud family, right? Like, y'all say proud family? No dumb fucks in here, right? All right, bad. Y'all say Spider-Man, right? Sometimes old school Mickey Mouse, bro. The OG. What you going with? What you going with? I'm gonna shake it up too. I'm sorry. Yo, Fillmore or Lizzie McGuire? Lizzie? Bet. Shut the fuck up, I don't care what you dumbass niggas say, I don't care! Stitch. I'm sorry. I know your outcome. I love you. But it is what it is, bro. Honestly, not your fault, bro.
Tricky Bawaba! Aloha.
Hey, man. Stitch was fire. Hannah Montana. But Stitch, it's a fucking blob, bruh. Like, you was that nigga. You are no. You was not. You wasn't that. You are that nigga. But come on, man. It's a blowout, my nigga. I did not mean to click that. My fault. Cure that nigga, bro. Free Stitch? No. Stitch is not. You know Stitch is not here with us, bro. You know Stitch is not here with us right now, bro. You know Stitch is. He's in the hospital right now. Stitch is in the hospital right now. But he's here in spirit. Isn't that what matters, chat? He's here in spirit. You know what I'm saying?
Oh. Hey, boss. How are you? I've missed you guys. I know you guys seen what happened to me with the dogs recently, but I just want you guys to know that everything will be all better soon, okay? And, I saw you guys playing a little game with the best Disney shows just now. And did I go up against Hannah Montana? Is that who I faced? Honestly, I wasn't shocked, but I was surprised, you know? Being that we have lots of memories and stuff. But Hannah Montana is a great show. And I understand if you guys don't like me as much as Hannah. She is a pretty girl. And I will not sway your decision. And I love you all forever, no matter your decision. Okay, now. Remember, guys, aloha means family, and you are my family forever. And ever.
That was Stitch, yo. You gave me the best day. Yeah, he just pulled up for a little while. He pulled up to the stream to say what's up. I was sad. Because I knew what the answer was going to be, and I knew he was listening. But it's a doggy dog world out here, man. You only can stay loyal for so long. And Montana's just the, you know? Even though they don't know us, we don't have any bond with Hannah or Molly. But we still chose Hannah over Stitch. And I get that. I get that. Do-do. Do-do. Every. What y'all going? What y'all going? What y'all going? Why do I see you singing this song? You got it, you got it. Why do I literally see you singing this song, Midas? And Farm got it. Sunny with a champ. Oh my god.
He's the one eyed dragon. He's the American dragon.
He's gonna stop his enemies with his dragon power. Dragon teeth, dragon tail, burning dragon fire.
A real live wire, American dragon.
Let's go! Go!
I'm going places, might be a long shot, not gonna
wait. Hey, Sonny. You did your thing in this game for a little minute.
Yeah.
But Jake Long was him, nigga. About to be the end for Sonny. So far, so great. So far, so da 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 da. Yeah, she's coked out now, apparently, or some shit. So let's go. J-Long wins it.
Got to make the magic word.
Come along with me,
Mickey.
See what this world
Miska.
Oh!
When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder.
What y'all going?
Got my back and I'm not
what y'all going?
You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord.
Feel your fingers high in the sky, we're ready to wiggle.
Got it on lock to make them say, hey, and we'll keep
vacation. Okay, Phineas and Ferb is about to clear, but so let's just play the Einstein song for the last time. I'm just trying to put in work, but I keep deleting. Let's just play the Einstein song for the last time. Phineas and Ferb is about to clear.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. Little Einsteins, climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find, little Einsteins. We're going on a mission. Start the countdown.
Tough, bro. Come on, Mando. Come on, man. Come on, man. I'm not even gonna play Kim Possible theme song. Come on, man. Come on, man. Charlie was good, though. But come on, man. I got Hey Jesse. I got Jesse in this movie, motherfucker. Hey. Round three. Come on, man. Have fun! Have fun! Have fun! Everybody, everybody get out on the floor. It can get a little crazy when the kick is... Come on, it's a goat. Hannah's a goat. Hannah's a goat, bro.
Hannah's a goat, bro.
Yeah, it's closer than I thought. Come on, bro. Y'all gotta be reminded. Y'all gotta be reminded.
Limbo, I run.
Ooh, our songs, every shoe, every color.
Yeah, when you're famous, it can be kind of
fun.
It's really you, but no
one ever discovers.
Who would have thought
that a girl like me
would double as a superstar? You get the best of both worlds.
Both worlds.
Mix it all together and you know
you get the best of both worlds. Let's get it. Kicking it, Ant Farm. I got Ant Farm. Austin and Alley, Wizard of Waverly Place.
No doubt, just about me. Can fix any problem with the size.
Yes, please. Come on, man. You might find out. It's gonna get tough. It's about to get tough. Summer Bulldog, you're white. You don't have an opinion on the matter. God damn. That's tough. But it is what it is. Phineas and Ferb is a goated ass show. You cannot even be mad at it. It's Phineas and Ferb at the end of the day. If you're going to lose to another cartoon on Disney Channel, I guess it would be Phineas and Ferb, but that's tough. Proud Family, that was the culture. Like that, Proud Family.
Family, what? You and me will always be tied. Family every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single
bro,
thing
the
you do.
Movie, bro.
I know that I can always be myself. I love you more than anybody else. And every day as I'm heading out to school, you know there's no one I love as much as you.
Proud Family,
proud family.
Bro, Proud Family's looking ahead of its time, bro.
Make you want to sing. Family,
oh my God. Bro, that's so tough, bro. That's so tough, Chai. Not gonna lie, redo. Okay, I'll repo one time. Let's repo. Let's see what the new poll says. Just repo, you know? Just a little repo. Just want to see what the new poll says. Just in case there's any, like, you know, stragglers. Maybe they were lacking. Maybe they were asleep. They didn't think. Just a little repo. What are they talking about? Y'all gonna lose twice. It did better. It's better than before, but yeah. I ain't gonna lie, BLM, bro. I can't do this. I hate this game. I hate this game so much. I hate it. I hate this game. This game sucks cock. Oh my god, I hate this game. 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 I'm gonna get possible! I'm gonna get possible! You bitch ass nigga! I don't give a fuck what y'all call me! I'm gonna get possible! I don't care if y'all call me a bitch! I don't care! I gotta get possible, nigga!
I gotta get possible! 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 Dick, I'm sorry!
This show's better all the time. Are you lagging? Are you lagging? Fix your fucking internet. Did you like Kim Possible?
I ain't watched that often. Like,
yeah, GG. Yeah, fuck out of here. I'm not even gonna ask you. Fuck out of here. I'm not even gonna ask him. Let me ask Mark. I feel like Mark would have a good opinion. I feel like Mark would have a good opinion. I feel like Mark watched both. Is he streaming? I'm gonna go with whatever Mark says. Fuck it. I said all the hell, bro. They were out around this. What? Ain't nobody watching you, nigga. I got a question. Nigga, I got a question. What the fuck? What am I supposed to be watching? Look. What's the better show all time? That's what I was, they ain't going, bro. They're not going, bro.
Nah, that's easily Kim Possible.
Bro, they're not going, bro. That's what I'm trying to tell them, bro. They're not going, bro. Fuck! Bro, I feel like they the type of niggas to say Sweet Life on Deck is better than regular Sweet Life.
Fuck no!
They the type of niggas to say that because Sweet Life was going against some shit and it almost lost. Wait, are you on a streak? Are you on a streak?
Yeah.
What streak you on?
Streak.
I bet, bitch. Better hotel better than Sweet Life on Deck. It is. Hotel is better than On Deck. Bro, so even Mark says Kim Possible than On Deck, bro. I wouldn't put Kim Possible over OG Sweet Life. But I'd put it over On Deck, bro. I'd put it over On Deck, bro. I'm putting over On Deck!
I'm calling Collar. Tell Collar answer.
I have a question.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Better show all time.
What?
What's the better show all time? Did you watch Kim Possible?
What?
Did you watch Kim Possible?
Huh?
Did you watch Kim Possible?
Of course I watched Kim Possible.
Better show all time. Kim Possible or On Deck? Not the OG, On Deck. That's tough. That's a tough one. Don't look at chat! Don't look at chat! What are you looking at?
I say
No, it wasn't ass. It wasn't ass. I liked it. Me too. That's what Mark said too. Okay, 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 okay.
Yo, chat, I swear y'all are confused. Y'all are... Kim Possible better than on dick. I'm telling you. That's a nigga with a brain. I got Kim Possible over on deck, but OG over Kim Possible, bro. It goes hotel, Kim Possible, on deck. That's how it goes. That's how it goes. That's how it goes, dog. In that order, yes! KSI just called you a bitch. Yeah, KSI just called me a bitch? Did you call me a bitch? Call Aiden. I'm not calling Aiden, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. Fuck, bro, who else do I call? Who else do I call? Who else do I call? Call Kyrie. I'm calling A&P Chris. Chris got good opinions.
Gonna be tough. I have a question. Which show is better all time? Which show is better all time?
If I had to pick between which one,
Kim Possible. Did you watch Kim Possible?
Yes, I did.
Or On Deck?
Yo, that's so fucking hard.
That's so tough. Why? It's tough. It's tough. It's tough.
Oh my gosh. What the fuck?
It's tough.
Alright, listen. You got the Sweet Life on Deck, right? Yeah. And if we being honest, bro, Sweet Life on Deck was really just cameos if you think about it. It's really all about the cameos.
Right.
Sweet Life and Zach and Cody is where they really
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Now Kim Possible, that's some cool ass shit right there.
So cool. Hell yeah.
Let's go, Christopher! Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Bro, bro, bro. I swear, y'all just don't got no fucking brain on y'all. Y'all just see, Sweet Life. Scrolls rolling. Sweet Life. Click. Kimba.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. It goes Zach and Cody, Kim Possible, on deck. Like that. Like that. 4-0 is crazy! 4-0 is crazy! Man. Man. Let me see something. Let me see something. I'm not gonna lie, Kim Possible probably was around the same. Cause I know a lot of people, Kim Possible probably, it wasn't like tens. Yeah, it was around the same. Audience, but it had a higher IMBD. Kim Possible was the same, but better a little bit by the higher IMBD. That's just ratings though. That's just rating wise. Oh, and it had a higher rating graph too. So ratings gave it the better score. Damn, bro. That's why I was close, but I gotta give it. I'm sorry. I got it. You know what I'm saying? Kent versus Roy on deck, bro. On deck, bro. Bro, this audience rating is the only thing that mattered. It was tied. Audience rating was tied. This, I'm sorry. I want to see what the YouTube comments say.
You basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world.
You can't stop me because I'm impossible.
There ain't nothing I can do
when danger crushes.
Modern is on my way.
It doesn't matter
where. Overriding, bitch!
You just call my name. Impossible.
Call me big man if you want a rich man. When you want to page me, it's okay.
Whenever you need me, baby.
Wanna reach me.
Fucking sexist fucks. Kim Possible clears. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
He's cool as I like a frozen sun. He's young and fast. He's the chosen one. Evil or not bragging. He's the American dragon. He's gonna
piss me off. I seen a flood of something in the beginning.
Yeah, I bet. Lizzie was great and all, but come on, man. Come on, man. Jay clears, nigga. Lock in, nigga.
I'm not gonna let your fucking... I don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna look at chat. I'm not looking at chat. And I'm clicking that's a Raven. Bitch, fuck you. Okay, good. Y'all was gonna see a Raven anyway. Oh my God. Oh my god.
Y'all going.
Block like that? It's a block like that?
Like the same rating, bro. It's a blood like that. God damn. Okay. Shit. That's tough. I liked Hannah Montana a lot. That channel was tough. Wizard was obviously great. I remember they had like a little movie. That movie was fire. It had a compy story. It actually had like compy story. I remember that movie shit they had? It actually had a compy story, bro. I'm gonna go Wizards. I liked Wizards. I remember watching Hannah Montana OD, bro. They get their revenge here. Kim. You did. You had a good run. You took out Sweet Life on deck. Which is respectable.
Oh, yeah. I'm your basic average girl.
She go as bad as I was blown. She go back out.
There is nothing I can do when danger crushes.
Niggas hated you because you was a woman for real, you know what I'm saying? She was all about.
Doesn't matter where or when there's trouble.
was hard, bro. Phineas cleared her. Don't pull yet. Don't pull yet. Oh my God. Oh my. This should have been like final round type shit. This should have been like final round type shit. This is a goated matchup. Goated matchup. But I know who I want to win. But I know who's going to win. I know who I want to win. But I know who's going to win. And it's sad to think about. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Stuff. That's tough. That's actually kind of depressing. That's actually kind of depressing. They're both great shows. 10 out of 10 Disney Channel shows for Disney Channel's sake. They're both top tiers. But if we're being honest, life lessons, plot, all that, Raven's better. Like, that's Raven's a better show. So Life is Zack and Cody's more fun show. Like, that's a more show. Like, I want to live that life. Oh, dude, brother's so, like, cool. Like, TDL, Twitch, running out, we're in a hotel, do whatever the fuck we want, crazy jam. But come on, bro. Like, Raven was that bitch. Raven was that. The whole plot of it. She gets a random vision. Into the something bad happened in the future. Now the whole episode is her basically trying to avoid that in the story and the character development and the come on, bro. Like, it's a better show. Like, statistically, it's a better show. But Zack and Cody is like, you know what I'm saying? It's a fun ass, funny show. It's like a fun ass show. Raven's fun and funny too. But I feel like Raven just has more elements to it, bro. I feel like everything Zack and Cody got, Raven got. But Raven just got more life lessons you can learn from it. Everything Zack and Cody got, Raven. That's what Raven got. All the comedic relief, Zack and Cody got, that's what Raven got. But, you know what I'm saying? Who am I asking? I'm asking, like, you know what I'm saying? Boo-hoo, cry about it. Cap, you done. No, I'm calling niggas. I'm still gonna, I'm gonna click the Zack and Cody button so y'all don't fucking cry. Rage, you're old. I just want to see what these other niggas say. Let me just see what these other niggas say. I don't want y'all to cry too hard. I'm still going to click Zack and Cody. But I'm going to just see what these niggas say. I want to see what these niggas' thoughts are. Better show all time. I know you watch both these niggas.
Fuck.
It's tough.
Oh.
They're both goats. They're both goats.
They voted for real. They're literally in the big three.
literally the big three.
Literally the big. They're both. Wait, who do you think was? Who did you say was the third in the big three?
Hannah Montana.
That's what I said too. Who do you? Okay, so what are you choosing? I mean, that's what I think too. But who are you choosing all time? Hannah Montana or Wizards?
Of all time?
Yeah. What show are you picking? Hannah Montana or Wizard Waverly Place?
Hannah.
That's what I said, bro. Wait, chat not going, bro. Chat.
The niggas ain't fucking with Hannah, bro?
No. Wizard Waverly Place blew it out the fucking water, bro.
Nah,
I mean, Wizard Waverly Place is cooler. Like, it's way cooler, but, like, I watched Hannah Montana. Like, Hannah Montana was that. She was her, bro.
And it was that shit.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, especially when it comes to this chat, if the show is cooler, it's gonna win. And if it appeals to more, like, dudes, it's gonna win, bro. Like, it's gonna win no matter what. It's gonna win. Like, it's gonna win. But Wizards is that good that I wasn't mad at it. I wasn't that mad at it. Wizards is actually good as fuck. But when it comes to this, or what do you think about this right here? These two right here.
Okay. Hands down. Okay, the one I watched the most of was definitely Zach and Cody, but That's a Raven was funnier for sure, in my opinion.
So you got That's a Raven.
Me personally, I enjoyed Zach and Cody more than That's a Raven, bro.
I bet. No, I understand it. I bet. Raven was funnier. I could see, like, you could, he enjoy, like, he just, y'all just enjoyed Zach and Cody more, but that nigga could 100% acknowledge why Raven is better. Like, he literally just, Raven is, like, it's a funnier show, but you're gonna enjoy Zach and Cody more. It's a bunch of kids running around the hotel, especially around that age, bro. Who the fuck wouldn't love that shit? Marcus probably in a game. All these niggas is busy doing some shit, bro. Is Mark in the game right this second? No? Bet. Bet. Tell nigga answer. I need to see this nigga's opinion. Call Bruce, bro. Bruce has no opinions on these shows, bro. That nigga was watching skateboard videos in 2009 or some shit all damn day. That nigga was not what? I don't know, bro. For some reason, I cannot ask Aiden on these conversations, bro. I just, for some reason, like, I gotta ask someone that kind of, like, lived probably, like, the same life as me. I don't know why, bro. White? Not even because he's white. Not even because he's white, because I feel like I could probably ask Aim High. I feel like I could ask Aim High. Even though Aim didn't really even live probably the same life as me. I don't know. There's something about it. It's because I just know. I feel like I just know Aiden's answer off the rip. I feel like I know his answers off the rip. Aim season. Yeah, I feel like I know Aim's answers off the rip. All right, we're going to Zach and Cody. That's tough, though. That's tough, Raven. That's tough, bro. Damn, Raven really lost. I'm really thinking about that. God damn. I'm probably the best season you have, bro. Farm, god damn. See, Ant Farm was one of those shows that I just, like, I wasn't locked in watching it. It was just on and I was watching it. Like, I wasn't, like, locked in type shit. I you feel me? I was on Jake Long timing, though. I would have chose American Dragon. I was really paying attention to Ant Farm like that. I just wasn't. If it was on, it was on in the background or some shit. Alright, Ant Farm. Won the poll, bro. Ant Farm won the poll. Oh my god. What are y'all going? What's wrong with this chat? I don't know, bro. Bro, I lost all motivation. I'm not gonna lie. That's Raven lost really hurt. Killed me. It's tough. Damn, that's close. God damn. God damn. God damn. Okay. God damn.
Like, is it, I know. Why do I know chat's answers every time? Like, I knew. Like, what? Why is that? Why do I know? How do I know chat's picks every time? Like, why do I know? Like, I know every time, like, which one are you gonna like more? Like, I just know. Damn. Y'all jacking. So, you have to erase one out your mind. Like, you'd rather erase Zach and Cody out your mind forever than Phineas and Ferb type shit? Because if you like Phineas and Ferb more, then that's the case. And that's the case. You're eviscerating Zach and Cody out your brain over Phineas and Ferb? Yes. Oh, that's tough. That's a toughie. It's an age thing? That's a toughie. I mean, this verb is not that new. But it was on newer. I know what you mean. Damn. Phineas and Ferb won 54-46. It was a close one. That's tough. Repoll? I think Phineas and Ferb still go. Repoll right quick. If both run at the same time, what you watching? Zach and Cody. If both run at the same time, watching Zach and Cody. Oh, my donuts were off. I was watching Zach and Cody over most things on TV. So why did it flip just now? Those of y'all that voted for Phineas and Ferb, why did it just flip? It's because we worded it right. They just automatically, oh, Phineas Ferb, Phineas Ferb. When you really think about it, which one did you really like more? Not which one did you most recently like, which one do resonated within your soul more? Now it's gonna be tied, Gigi. Oh, Phineas still might win. Phineas probably still going to win. Let's get some 50-50. Yeah, Phineas and Ferb got it. 30 more votes. 20 more votes. 40 more votes. Yeah, GG. By 1%. By 1%. Easy. Bro, I just was not watching Phineas and Ferb over Zach and Cody. But I it is what it is. That's tough, Zach and Cody. That's tough. That's tough. That's a toughie. That's a toughie, bro. Mosby! Oh, no. Oh, my God. There's no way. No, I'm not gonna lie. There's no way, bro. There's not a character better than Phineas and Ferb than Mr. Mosby, bro. There's not a character in Phineas and Ferb better than Mr. Mosby. That nigga's a goat. There's a fucking goat! There's no way. There's Doofenshmirtz. Shut the fuck up, you fucking cornball. He was cool and all, but suck a dick. Fuck up, nigga. Vito? I already used a veto today, bro. Phineas and Ferb is really about to 1v1 Wizards of Waverly Place, but it should really be Zach and Cody versus Wizards of Waverly Place. That's what it should really be. It should really be Zach and Cody versus Wizards. That's like, what do you think about that? It's gonna be like, if you think of like the top, like the big three, big four, you're thinking Zach and Cody, Wizards, Raven, do you know Hannah Montana, like they're going head to head. Hey, you got finished the burp, just. Finish Ferb was good though. It was good. It wasn't ass. It was good. It was good. But there's no way I believe. Wait, hold on. What the fuck is this poll? What sense does this poll make?
Sweet Life shouldn't have even made it this far. Everybody who watched both will tell you Gravity Falls was a better show. What am I witnessing?
Shut the fuck up. Wait, what is this poll? How is the veto winning, but when I polled, how?
Josh, you just got to accept that the Jits are always gonna outnumber the 20-plus crowd.
They are. I don't understand. How do y'all want me to veto it, but y'all voted Phineas and Ferb? How? You know what? No. I'm gonna click Phineas and Ferb because I want y'all to be at war. I want you to be mad at the chat. Whoever's mad, I want you to be mad at them. I want you to be mad. I want you to feel what I feel, okay? I want you to feel what I feel. Obviously, I want Zach and Cody to win. I want you to feel what I feel when I'm the odd one out. I want you to feel that.
Watch Mr. Mobsy welcome.
See all the niggas typing 2-0 cry. Finish 8. That's your ops. That's your ops. Watch Mr. Bowie, welcome to the Tipton video. What was welcome to the... Oh my god, wait, it's in my head. Loki is in my... Hold on. Hold on. Wait, what was welcome to the Tipton video? Oh my god!
We'll be back after these messages. Gravity Falls has the best storyline out of all of them.
Welcome to the Tipton,
where everything is sweet.
Try joining us for dinner. May we offer you a seat?
Next time, stay at the Tipton. The Tipton puts you on top.
I lost hope when you stay at the Tipton.
The good times, they
never stop.
Because you're the star when you travel far. The food is always gourmet.
Harry the Tipton, it's your
place.
Hey, hey, hey! Amen. Chat, you know times is rough in 2022 when you're considered an old head for liking Zach and Cody. Niggas in the chat saying old, like chat. You know shit is rough. You know the Jits are out. Like, you know the Jits just outnumber, like, you know what I'm saying? When consider liking Zach and Cody is called old head. Rage personally, Sweet is better, but Phineas is more popular. It had the longest animated run, the most viewed. Yeah, I know. I mean, obviously, it's a popularity contest at the end of the day.
Rage personally, Sweet is better, but Phineas is more popular. Yeah, it had the longest popular animated run, the most.
It's way more popular. 2 years apart, dumb fuck. Nigga, y'all the nigga saying, oh! all hit. What the fuck is you talking about?
No shit.
Niggas in the chat saying it.
Has a better story when the whole show is meant to be a plot-driven show. We talking about enjoyability
yeah, like, what
of
you
all
talk-
time.
That means every
niggas.
Like, what are you talking? Okay.
These niggas have no brain. Don't thank you, Dono. But them niggas have no brain. Finish the verb wins, bro.
Mr. Mosby's actor killed someone in a drunk driving accident in GTA.
Well, I just want to see one more post. We left Zach Cody Phineas verb. Because the veto one worked and I don't understand it. And I don't understand. I don't understand how what happened.
Phineas and Ferb came out in 2007. Get off.
Nigga. Hey, YRGJJ, you stupid fuck. I was looking at somebody, like, niggas in chat that were saying, cry old heads or some shit. Old niggas, whatever the fuck, when I played a Zach and Cody video, nigga. You understand that?
Do you know the guy who plays Mr. Mosby is Michael Jordan's son?
Chad. What happened? What happened? What happened to the 2 hours? What happened? 2 hours. Where y'all at? Vote for Phineas and Ferb.
Nobody give a fuck about your dumbass nerdy ass IMDb ratings, you smut. There's no way y'all hyping Gravity Falls up like that. That and Steven Universe gotta be the most overrated animated shows of all time.
He called that nigga a smut. Hold on. Wait, what happened? Wait. How'd it go to 1,000 to 7? Yo, what happened? How'd it flip like that?
Wizards clears it doesn't even matter, bro.
So who would've... Okay. You cheating. Yo, Wizards is about to shit on Phineas and Ferb, bro. Do you understand that? If I click Phineas and Ferb right now, who wins? Wizards or Phineas and Ferb? Like, it's gonna be a blot of hell.
Wow, Zach and Cody won the poll. What a surprise. As if there was any doubt.
His invalid? No, I just reminded y'all about this motherfucker. Y'all had forgotten about the characters in this bitch.
Oh no, they finally won after 3 polls. You speak and chat starts riding.
After 3 polls? They won the last 2. They won the veto poll and they won this one. What are you talking about? And one of them was a 1%er. Niggas are like waking
the
up now.
Wizards is in the finals over Sweet Life is kind of crazy to me. Not gonna cap.
No, my thing is like... Wizards is about to most likely might win this all. But for some reason, I'm not looking at Wizards of Waverly Place as the best Disney Channel show of all time. I don't know. In my brain, it's just not. It's a GOAT. But for some reason, I don't look at Wizards of Waverly and say,
why
yeah, that's the best Disney show of all time. I don't know why. I just don't.
Ride or die for
I don't.
Cartoons.
It's top 3? Yeah, it's top 3 for me. It's top 3 for me. Top. Life. Yeah, it's top 3 for me. It's top 3 for me. Mine is Sweet Life,
what
Wizards, Raven.
The chat likes to glaze your
Sweet
opinion,
Life,
that's why.
Sweet Life, Wizards, Raven. That's my top 3. I don't know the order, though. I don't know the order. So what are we going? What are we clicking?
When they did the Sweet Life on Deck Wizards and Hannah Montana crossover, that was peak life.
Which one are we clicking? Who cares? Just pick one? I don't want these niggas. Does it matter? Was it better?
The fact that Ant Farm made it farther than that, so Raven is asinine. The Jits should be ashamed.
I don't want to talk about it. 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 One last poll! No bite, just go! It's 2-2! Go! I don't give a fuck what y'all go! Whoever y'all vote is who I'm clicking. Go! Go! Just go! Whoever y'all vote is who I'm clicking. Go! Go!
2-1, no, the veto 1-1. They told me that they veto what means click Zach and Cody. It's 2-2. On the Twitter community, nah, just do it here, bro. Just do it here. Go, bro.
Sweet Life is the equivalent of Drake and Josh and is goated.
Alright.
Everything in Gravity Falls was perfect. The story, comedy, and characters.
We're not saying it's not, nigga. I'll shut the fuck up. Get off Gravity, dick.
Bro, Sweet Life solos Phineas. Why is this even a close battle?
No, I don't know! Phineas, the fuck? Cool, go! No way go!
See both on TV and choose Phineas.
Lock in.
Everybody's got the thing, something different when you're brave.
Don't you know that? The nigga's tight. The nigga's tight. Okay. Alright, here we go, bro. Everything's gonna be a breeze. We have a sweet life. Most of the time. You already know. They about to get their get back. They about to get their get back. They about to get their get back, bro. They about to get their get back. They about to get their get back. They about to get their get back. Oh my god. They about to get their get back. Let's see if Zach and Cody fans can fight. Can they fight? Can they fight? Can they fight? Can they fight? Can they fight it? Can they fight it? Can they fight it? Can they fight back against it?
Because you got Wizards fans and fucking Finishing Fur fans in this bitch right now. Yo, GG's, bro. GG's, bro. GG's, bro.
Bro sat here for 20 minutes talking about how he likes Zach and Cody better and didn't even play the theme song for Phineas and Ferb.
Yes, I did once. I didn't remember. I was really fighting my battle. Like, I did once, nigga.
It's a notification, a certification, the school comes along just ending, and the annual problem of our celebration is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rocket or find a monkey, yes, I'm in the apple itself.
So retarded if chat was going by his opinion, the rest of the show's left would look different.
Yes, you dumb fuck. Raven would still be here if they were going by my opinion. Fuck, nigga. I wouldn't have to have vetoed for Kim Possible, stupid bitch. Hannah Montana would have made it, bum nigga. That's a Raven would be sitting right here in the final round if it was up to me, bro. That's a Raven is a fucking goat. Wizards wins the best show.
Y'all let Zach and Cody beat Raven just for them to lose to Wizards. L chat niggas.
Man, that's so Raven is still like, that's so Raven, bro.
I'm sorry, bro, but there is just no way Wizards is the best Disney show. I just cannot see it as the best. It's for sure one of the best, but come on.
Yeah, I don't see it, bro.
Corey,
I see like number two
solos.
Or three, bro. I see two or three. I don't know. I just... Like, bro, do we have to rank everything, bro? Fuck. I just know what, that's Raven is Sweet Life and Wizards is, those are my top three for me, bro. Like, that's all I know, bro. That's all I fucking know, bro.